you maybe. I'm getting a D in that class.
What?
You're getting a D? It's so...
Joey Parker's D.
Ayo!
I mean, I guess I can joke about linguistics, but it's actually pretty tragic in that I'm not passing econ. It's bad.
It's horrible.
I know. I mean, my parents are so worried. And Rochelle Calhoun is on my ass. I'm worried that the administration is going to take a year off from bad academic standing.
Oh my God, are you kidding? Actually getting a D in econ.
It's really hard getting a D in that class. Like, the D is really hard.
Yes, Sarah. Gus Sullivan's D is hard as a rock, and I am receiving it in econ 100.
Hey,
oh, well, she's actually really worried about me in COS. I'm really not doing well in that class, dude.
But yes, you're getting a D in COS 217.
Can you stop? It's not funny anymore.
No, actually, I mean, it's really bleak, you know, because I'm a prospective COS major.
I don't want to hear it, Karin.
I'm not kidding.
Karin.
You're right, Mom and Dad.
Well, we came as soon as we heard about the D in your departmental.
So you've always been so dedicated to your computer science.
Have you been going to office hours?
Well, they conflict with Beekeeping Club's weekly bottling sessions, so...
Well, you should come with guys. Think about how important this is to you.
Well, anyway, this is my friend Sarah. She's been so understanding of my needs during this rough, rough time.
Thank you for lending your support, Sarah.
Good friends like you are very hard to find, and we've been so worried about our economy lately.
Honestly, I'll do whatever I can to help the situation. I didn't realize that you were serious about all this.
You didn't think she was serious about this?
Well, I thought she was talking about a D, you know? A D.
She is getting an actual D.
Ricky Temple D.
Well, we are glad you're doing well in biology.
Oh, yeah. Yes, we're so proud of you. Yeah, I'm actually getting an A in that class. A D, as in penis.